town, boys.
More writhing.
Like crazy.
Yeah, there you go.
Base of the skull and the base of the neck to kind of try to keep the head floating no matter what I do. I mean, obviously I can't. I mean, that would be the goal.
You're in the gym with Tom doing a fitting,
sir. Short of actually throwing a gyroscope, but the idea is that her head would still be.
I think it's going to take some, yeah.
Puppeteering.
Puppeteering, yeah.
But we have that.
It does.
Hey, where are you?
And then once I get goggles on and can see what's happening, I can also try to keep it more or less upright.
Oh, yeah, so you can see what the,
I mean, we'll find out what our range of tilt is. I think I can tilt the body as long as the head can right itself. Right?
Compensate for everything, yeah.
Yeah. Still worried about the clickiness of that arm.
Yeah, I've got some. I have some. Sorry.
All right, you can go ahead and let go, Kazuka. And then, all right, come down. Stretch that head out. Don't get hit by Kazuka.